Undertaker and the Big Show for the tag team titles here. And what a week it could be.
Do you smell what The Rock is cooking?
And it could be for The Rock as well. The Rock will also be in Charlotte this Sunday. Pay-per-view, the fight for the WWF title. One of six in the six-pack challenge. And Stone Cold will be the special enforcer. Oh my, what a pay-per-view this is going to be. North Carolina, get ready.
Hey, JR, do you think these guys got what it takes to be the WWF Tag Team Champions again?
Well, they got
it doesn't matter what you think.
Very good, King.
Thank you.
The Rock with a standing ovation here at the Sold Out Compact Center in Houston, Texas.
EZ Boats, electrify him in. It's sports entertainment today. He's The Rock.
Boy, the atmosphere here on Monday night is amazing. And next Monday night, we're going to be in Greensboro, North Carolina.
Rock wants to lay a little smackdown on somebody right now.
Greensboro next Monday, and The Rock here now.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Houston.
Tag team title about to be decided here, but what are Dark Side rules?
Undertaker, you run your mouth about your Dark Side rules like that's supposed to impress The Rock, like that is supposed to impress the Great One? Well, Dark Side rules, what does that mean? That you're just going to have Viscera and Midian come down with you in the Big Show? You look at Midian, an idiot with a bunch of Mickey Mouse tattoos and a 57-pound head.
He's up to 58 pounds.
And you look at Viscera looking like a big fat-ass Fat Albert all of a sudden.
Man.
Walking down The Rock's ramp like that's supposed to impress The Rock. And then you run your mouth about how The Rock has TV script writers?
Uh-oh. Rock's laying a verbal smackdown on whomever listens.
He's not a plagiarist.
Obviously, the millions of Rock's fans know that he writes all of his material, but The Rock just did quickly write something real fast. So The Rock says this. Oh, it matters what The Rock says.
Rock's a little sensitive about his material.
It goes like this. The Undertaker, the phenom who claims to be from hell. Come on down so The Rock could check your candy ass in to the SmackDown Hotel.
Hey, a rhymer.
Kingside.
If you smell. What The Rock!
Keep his eyebrow, big one.
Is cooking.
Well, what is cooking is a tag team title on the line here. The Undertaker and the Big Show are the champions, and there never has
and
been.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 828.
Never been a more devastating duo than the Undertaker and the Big Show in the World Wrestling Federation. The Undertaker said we're going to have Dark Side rules. We have no idea, folks, what that means. And the Undertaker also said he had a surprise for The Rock. And
I don't know either, but I'm just looking at The Rock. You know, he's not wearing his normal wrestling attire. Uh-oh. Hello. Nice to have you here.
Nice to have you here.
I just wondered if you might tell us what Dark Side rules are.
Dark Side rules means I never go anywhere without a plan. And what these two jabronis, as he likes to say, is getting ready to get educated in what the Dark Side is.
But Art, you mean the Big Show's gonna defend the tag titles by himself?
Listen,
they are.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. The Big Show is being prepared for something much larger than the World Tag Team titles.
They are.
But look what we have here.
Asking who we saw him talking to.
Why are you talking to Kane? Kane doesn't want to, I'd like to know. I think the world would like to know.
Well, the world will find out soon enough, and don't worry about what Kane and I have to talk about.
And what?
Or you'll be talking about what happened to your teeth.
I'd rather not do that.
I didn't think so.
Midian and apparently Midian is going to, well, Viscera's on the.
This is Dark Side rules. Everybody that believes in the Dark Side is in the ring right now. And these two.
So it's 3-on-2.
No.
They wanted the match. They got the match.
And the tag titles are on the line, right?
They are on the line.
I'll tell you one thing. This Sunday, The Undertaker, the Big Show, Rock, Mankind, Triple H, Kane, all involved. Oh, my. Somebody's going to walk away from Unforgiven as the new WWF champion, undisputed, this Sunday.
That would be The Undertaker.
I thought you might go that direction.
Oh, look at this. Watch what the Big Show's doing.
Come on, man.
Rock and Mankind will be lucky if they even make it to Unforgiven.
Mankind will be lucky if he makes it back in the ring after that.
Mankind just got beeled around the floor by the 500-pound Big Show, who is certainly developing a mean streak thanks to The Undertaker.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look out. Double R DDT. Midian in trouble, Undertaker.
Midian knows he has to get up, or he'll suffer something far worse than what Mankind can deal to him.
Oh, can you imagine what would happen to poor Midian if he were the cause of Undertaker and Big Show losing the tag titles?
There's a tag.
It'd be a fate far worse than death.
So it's a Rock. The Rock and Viscera. It's 3-on-2. The tag titles are on the line here. The Rock and Mankind challenging.
Check out the shoes The Rock's wearing. Oh, no!
Can he Rock? Could he do it? The 500-pounder, and the Midian interrupted the count.
That's teamwork. That's harmony.
Uh-oh.
I can't wait to finally hear The Rock say some new material.
Check this.
Show, get up.
The Rock went downstairs.
Punishing.
And then got knocked down by Viscera. Midian and Mankind fighting on the outside here.
Get up. Punishing.
Hey, watch it. Hey, uh-oh.
What's that? Oh, no.
What do we have here? It looks like the Big Red Machine.
Is that the surprise you were talking about?
Oh, my God.
Look out, Mick.
Blood is thicker than water.
Mankind fighting for his life here with Mr. and Minion. The Rock and the Big Show both getting back to their feet.
Watch this.
On the top rope.
I don't think
his head off. Take his head off.
Watch this.
Hey, watch it.
That's it. He's going to pay.
I'll take him
as far as he can go.
Oh, the man of the call. Oh, Midian.
No.
Midian's in this match.
Undertaker.
Get up.
Do something.
The Big Show and Viscera laid out on the outside. The tag titles are on the line here.
Midian, you better get up.
He can't get up from this. This is fixing to be the most electrifying move in sports entertainment today. The people's elbow.
Yeah.
Someone's gonna pay for this.
And we've got the champion now. Not very happy.
That's the understatement of the century. The Undertaker's gonna kill somebody.
The Undertaker apparently thought that he had Kane in his pocket. When Kane came out, the Undertaker obviously was thinking that Kane was gonna put The Rock away, but it wasn't The Rock that went down.
I can't believe it.
I don't know that Mankind and Rock can believe it.
And these two guys are still the most unlikely tag champions I've ever seen.